East Coast, and it became a tradition for all the agencies across Canada to talk to the local dance studio to get a mob dance going at a high profile event for Big Brothers and Sisters.
How do you think it turned out?
It was awesome. I'm very proud of it.
So what's the end goal, to get more awareness out there?
Absolutely. We have 12 kids on our waiting list here in Prince Albert for Big Brothers Big Sisters. So the more we can get out there in the public eye and let people know that we have kids waiting, it'll be great.